So the system is getting live wastewater. So this is stage 1A and 1B. This is the bulk of the treatment, 12 to 16 times a day. The wastewater is never above here, 6 inches from the top of the rock median.
So what's between us and the wastewater and the gravel?
Nothing.
Doesn't that smell?
6 inches below hard packed gravel. And it doesn't go aerobic. It's A, B, A, B, A, B, as opposed to in serial. Instead of six, where it's going A, B, C, D.